I'm building a new RC boat since the last one was made from a Tupperware. In this version, the hull will be made from corrugated plastic. Using origami skills, I prototyped a flat bottom boat design from paper and transferred the layout to plastic. After gluing it, I left it in the water for an hour as a test. It didn't leak, so I painted it. This design is lighter and more hydrodynamic than a Tupperware, so I'm sure it'll be faster. I'll show you how the new motor works in the next video.